As you just touched on it, I don't care if you're a rebuild or not, you can put five very talented players on the ice.
Gostisbehere to the net, he scores! Shane Gostisbehere, power play goal. And the Coyotes with a 1-0 lead.
Score off the rush very often, but there's some time and space, an error there by Columbus on the blue line.
Goes in behind the net. Richie now for Cassian. Big line out right now. Cassian scores! On the wraparound, Zach Cassian. How about that for his first as an Arizona Coyote?
What an effort here by the Coyotes. And this is what I'm talking about. They get it in deep. Cassian can get it back right there. Beats his man down low to Nick Ritchie. Back to Cassian. He says, hey, you want to give me some room out here? I'm going to go for the wrap. And he does. And he gets his first of the year.
Boyd line out there with Kraus and Keller for the Coyotes, and they win the draw. Brown for Keller to the front. They score! Oh, picture perfect setup. Are you kidding me? Shane Gostisbehere with his second of the night. Oh, man. 3-0 Coyotes.
Oh, my. That will quiet the crowd here. That was. We talk about faceoff.
Late in the power play, Michelli to the line, Gunther. And now Gunther surveys. Wrister scores! Dylan Gunther! And that shot! And it's 4-0.
Watch how he lets this puck go. It's going to go give and go up high.
He gets it back through center ice. Fisher, lead pass McBain. McBain shoots, and he scores! Jack McBain, and it is 5-0 Coyotes.
Look at how clean.
Covers up. Line in. Bean. Werenski moving in. There's a shot. He went down. Scores. Jackets are on the board. Goodrow sent it to the net. And it trickles by Ingram.